And that battle goes on today, doesn't it? In the form of humanism. In the form of saying, you know what, if we can just gain enough knowledge, enough intelligence, that man will rise to the divinity within himself, that man can become as God. But from the Word, we know that our righteousness, the best of us, the best of our best works, are as filthy rags compared to the righteousness of Jesus Christ and the righteous standard of God's holiness.